Hello, everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to another Lotso case. I very rarely build nightclubs in The Sims 4, but I felt that I might need one for one of my Let's Plays. So, with that in mind, I built one. For this lot, you need The Sims 4 Vampires Game Pack, The Sims 4 Vintage Glamour Stuff Pack, The Sims 4 City Living Expansion Pack, The Sims 4 Get Together Expansion Pack, and The Sims 4 Seasons Expansion Pack. This nightclub is called Big City Nightclub, and it was built on a 40 by 30 lot space. And I like particularly how the inside of it turned out. I realize it might look better on a higher foundation, but I'm comfortable with this foundation. Any higher, and I think I would have difficulty playing in it. When your sim enters the lot, this is what you will see. Here's a place to sit. A table with three chairs. Here is the lot's first restroom. It's very simple. I was obviously going for an industrial look with this lot. I hope that's obvious. I wanted this lot to scream city. And I love brick. Here is the first bathroom. Nothing too spectacular. Just a toilet, a sink, a mirror, and a black stone floor. If your sim goes through this sliding door, here is the bar area. The sliding doors, by the way, were given to us in a recent Sims 4 free update, and I love them. I believe they come in all door sizes, and I chose the black door for this particular lot, but it comes in more than black. I particularly like the brown. Here is the bar space. Plenty of tables. The tables are from City Living. And I believe the chairs are also from City Living. the bar with some bar stools and plenty of lighting. And at the side of the bar, there is a powder room area, I like to call it. Here you have a vanity in this room. And over here, you have a small bathroom. So your sim can go to the bathroom, wash their hands, freshen up, and then reapply makeup. And I imagine that the bartender would use this bathroom vanity area. If you go through this sliding door, here is the dance party room. When I build a bar or a dance club in The Sims 4, I like to put all musical objects in the same area so that I'm not overwhelmed by too much sound, and me and my Sims could get away from it quickly. If you're listening to Sims 4 music, if you go like this, zoom in with the camera, the music will be loud. And if you back off, the music becomes softer, which is something that I love about The Sims 4 music and the way that they constructed that. But you can also have a quiet date with your Sims here, because let's say you have a Sim that just wants to grab a drink. Well, they could grab a drink in this room, or in this room. So I like to give you the option, and myself the option, to get away from the noise, because sometimes the noise and the colors, if something is too bright, it can overwhelm the senses. At least that's what I find. And I've heard some other simmers say similar things about certain lots. So I like to keep all of my musical stuff in one area so that I could quickly get away from it if I had to. Now, one thing I wish is that the DJ booth had an off button. Here is the stereo, and when I'm recording, I make sure that the stereo is off, unless I have the game on pause, in which case it doesn't matter, like I do now. But I'm very concerned about copyright, so I try to make sure that before I start recording, that the music is off. But you see, there's an option to turn on. and an option to turn off. But with this DJ booth, if you go into control panel, there is no way to turn it off. There is a way to set the volume. So I hope that the Sims team provides an off button at some point for this machine, maybe in a free update. And I have the same problem with the jukebox. I would love to use the jukebox in The Sims 4. I love the way it looks. But it does not have an off switch. At the last minute, I also decided to put down these dance floors. And I think it looks nice. This is the first time I was able to use the stairs that come with Seasons. I think they may be my favorite stairs. If your Sim walks up the stairs, this is what you will find. Here is another powder room area. And another bathroom. And outside, there's a seating area. Some lighting, and some food stalls from Seasons. So if you wanted to use these food stalls on this community lot, you'd have to have your Sim hire a vendor. But the vendor would show up and then it would look normal, as if they were hired by the business to serve food and drink items. And I put these strobe lights outside because I like the strobe lights, but I was concerned that inside they would hurt my eyes. And here is, of course, the roof. And right now, I'm going into build mode. There's also some special bushes from Get Together on this lot. Here is the nightclub in the afternoon light, the evening light, and the night light. Here is the morning light. And I'm going back to afternoon light because I want to show you some gallery pictures, and it's easier for me in the afternoon light. So here is the first gallery picture. And that, as you can see, is the roof. And here is the second gallery picture. This lot is called Big City Nightclub. And my name on the gallery is Leora 18. Of course, Big City Nightclub is categorized as a nightclub on the gallery. I hope that you enjoyed this video and that you enjoy this lot in your game. Stay tuned to my channel. Thank you for watching, and be happy.